Hello, fellow Brightspace instructors. Have you ever gotten an email or a phone call from a frantic student saying they accidentally uploaded the wrong file to a Brightspace assignment? You can easily set your assignments to accept multiple submissions even after the due date. So let's first create a new assignment. You can title it, give it how many points, give it a due date, provide instructions to the students. I want to highlight some of the settings on the right-hand side. Under submission and completion, I'm going to expand that. Under submission type, you can choose whether or not you want the student to upload a file, or it's simply going to be a text submission, or you're just going to observe it in class. Actually choose unlimited files allowed per submission. You can also set what type of files you want to accept. If you're using Turnitin plagiarism software, just make sure you choose compatible with Turnitin. Here's where you can set how many submissions the students are allowed to turn in. I usually choose all submissions are kept. Something else to keep in mind, under availability dates and conditions, you can set a different end date. This is the absolute last date you will allow students to submit the assignment. It's not to be confused with the due date. The due date is the deadline for the assignment, but you can, if you want to allow late submissions, choose a different end date. I usually choose the very last day of the semester. Anything turned in after the due date will be marked as late, and you can impose a penalty if you wish. But the end date is the absolute last day the student will be allowed to submit it. You can edit the settings for an existing assignment by going to Course Tools, then Assignments, and then selecting the caret next to the assignment and choosing Edit Assignment. I hope this video helps you decide what settings to choose for your assignments. Have a great day!